Bill Maher scooped the networks on the hanging of Saddam Hussein. Maher went to a secret Baghdad location where Saddam had assembled his five favorite doubles, who were told, "Okay, guys, shortest straw gets the gig. The hangee says Maher gets his choice of models, the antique old drop-down, the blazing sundown, the ever-popular gloom and doom, or the new double down. Give me double down," shouted Saddam. "Hang two Saddams, and they'll know I'm dead or not."